Plus, are you ready to rumble? They'll be breaking boards and records. Meet the Taekwondo champions taking over the concourse this weekend. Will Renee's new black belt match her shoes?
Heck yeah!
We will find out. San Diego Living starts right now.
Welcome back to San Diego Living. This is exciting this morning. The Dalai Lama of Taekwondo is here in San Diego this weekend. He stopped by our studio because these kiddos are going to be showing us some amazing moves. It's called
Ready to Rumble.
Yes, it is. And we've got kids from all over the area and from other states coming to an amazing event this weekend. So we do have Grandmaster Inho Lee joining us this morning. This is the Dalai Lama of Taekwondo. Good morning to you, sir.
Good morning, ma'am.
And we also have Alexa Rodriguez, who is a very well awarded Taekwondo player, and your title, you are part of the World Demo Team.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, lots of awards in your past, and we're going to talk a little bit about everything that you've done to get where you are. Only 17 years old.
Yes, ma'am.
Exciting. All right, so tell us a little bit about, first of all, these kids are learning all sorts of martial arts, and the Ready to Rumble is to get the points in the A class for them to move up in rankings, but it's also to teach them education through martial arts.
Yes, ma'am. It's just the Taekwondo is just that not moves and kick it and punch. It's got to have a life skill to do with it, and they learn a lot of disciplines and with their conditioning of the skills alone. It takes a little time to do it, but it's more than it just to do kick and punch to make it a lot more fun. It's the education of
after the kick, Taekwondo, do someone one again because they didn't get it.
Sort of
then we jump. Okay, so
activity they can do learn a lot more and such a things that they ask to discipline. So all those the students over here they're learning as a focus it on their concentration so they can do all the A classes of students.
Wonderful. How long did it take you to get your black belt?
All right.
About two years.
Well, it's such an honor, sir, to have you here today. And Alexa, tell us a little bit. You know all of these kiddos that are performing. We've got 4-year-old little Hana coming up. Who is this guy and what is he doing?
This is Noah Shi, and he's doing the Jongbong, which is a stick that they use to spin, and it takes a lot of skill to do it.
Oh, it's just amazing. Yes. Now, you started at a very young age doing Taekwondo.
2.5, yeah.
How did you get to the World Demo class?
A lot of time, practice, and my instructors as well.
What does that mean to get to your level?
It means that hard work was put in.
Yes.
A lot of hard work.
You break boards. There's a lot of amazing moves that you can do that these littler kids are just fascinated by.
Yes. And that's why they're doing it now, is because they want to learn from others. It's all about teamwork.
So. What has martial arts taught you in your life that's made you a better person?
It's taught me about self-esteem and confidence and discipline, a lot of self-discipline.
Now, 4-year-old Hada is going to be coming up soon.
Yes.
And this is pretty darn amazing, her story.
Yes.
Because we'll get her out here in just a second. There's this little cutie pie. She was on the Katie Couric show yesterday.
She was.
And flew back to San Diego because she wanted, of course, to be on the best show around, San Diego Living.
Yes.
Tell me a little bit about Hana.
Hana is a very hard worker, as you can see. She's very talented for her age, and she puts lots of hours in to get where she is, and she listens very well.
What is she doing? What are these moves here?
These are the Jongbong, and she's doing strikes and yells, and she's just a performer. She knows how to bring it on.
Definitely. Now, at 4 years old, I've seen my nephew pushing his head on a trash can. Like, this seems pretty advanced to get a little one to do.
Yes, but she's put a lot of time into it, so she's doing well.
Wonderful. Now we have a little bit of an older performer here.
Yes, this is Catherine Barron. She's doing commas, song knots. And she's one of our greatest kickers.
She's amazing. Now, one of the big things about having this tournament here is it's the first A-class tournament in Southern California.
Yes.
So how many points does that mean you could get here to advance you to the next level?
8 points, which is a lot.
8 points, yes. My goodness. How long did it take you to get 8 points?
Well, there's lots of A tournaments that you can go to get 8 points, but most of them are on the East Coast. You have to travel a long ways. Now we have them on the West Coast, which are a lot easier for us to gain points instead of traveling across country.
Wonderful. I'm going to have you hold this microphone because I promised the masters here that I would try to break a board this morning. So do you want to talk me through it?
Yes, yes.
Okay.
All right, so can we get the board, please?
All right. All right, I need some tips here.
All right, so all you're going to do is you're going to put your hand like this.
My hand like this, and hold the mic right up
okay.
to you. Okay.
And then you're going to bring your hand back, and you're going to hit right here. This little line right
on
here.
The top.
Okay. You're going to put your whole body through. Okay?
Is it going to hurt really right badly?
No,
it
it's
hurt.
Not.
Okay.
At all.
So all I'm going to do is push my hand right up here.
Yep. And touch to my chest.
Right, touch your chest. Yeah. Okay. Okay, here we go. Oh, my
awesome.
God. That was, thank you so much, wonderful coaching. Okay, we're going to see some very last moves from these kids. Thank you guys so much for coming in today. And it is still an open event where kiddos and adults are welcome to go this weekend. Here's all the info for Rumble for Education. It's tomorrow, Saturday, January 19th from 10 to 7 at the Concourse, downtown San Diego. And there's that information. If you missed it, you can go to our website and we'll have all of it on screen coming up for you so you can get everything that you need to know about the ATA tournament. Thank you guys. And let's get you guys all one last time to come on stage so we can say thank you so much to our wonderful martial artists. Take a bow, ladies and gentlemen. Take a bow. Oh, thank you again. Good job, guys. All right, well, coming up, it is time to huddle. Instead of Rumble, we're making a play for the perfect Super Bowl party. Secrets to score big with your friends, no matter who wins, when SDL comes right back.